And a great shot for you with your eyes or your camera of the F-15 Eagle, Air Superiority Fighter. Currently the baddest fighter in the land. As you admire these Top Gun jets that have been and will be flying for you, Dale Snodgrass taking off with the F-86 jet. Developed after World War II against the North Koreans in the Korean War. Part of the reason is what you're seeing right there, the swept wing design.
F-15 demonstration team, welcome once again to Andrews Air Force Base. I'm Air Force Master Sergeant Chuck Gardner from Syracuse, New York, an airborne communications and electronics specialist from Air Combat Command's 1st Fighter Wing, located at Langley Air Force Base in Hampton, Virginia. It's my pleasure today to describe for you a capability demonstration by America's premier air superiority fighter, the Boeing F-15 Eagle. The pilot for today's demonstration is Captain Jason Bondo Costello from Colorado Springs, Colorado. Captain Costello is a veteran fighter pilot with more than 1,500 hours in jet aircraft and 30 combat missions over Iraq. Launching Captain Costello today is Staff Sergeant Patrick Robeson from Beaver Creek, Ohio, and Senior Airman Avery Johnston from Wake, Virginia.
Thank you.
right and a landing configuration. While the F-15 is a top performer at more than twice the speed of sound, watch how precisely it maneuvers as it rolls from side to side during this slow speed pass. From slow flight, Captain Costello will raise the landing gear and immediately pull into the vertical to perform a Q&A, demonstrating the F-15's ability to rapidly transition from slow to high-speed flights.
Join up with F-86, F-4, and...